All right, hello everyone. Welcome back to Mar for 2 walkthrough series. Last episode, we did The Only Easy Day Was Yesterday and The Gulag. And today we're going to be doing Of Their Own Accord and Contingency, my favorite mission. Yes. And then Second Son, and then this is episode 5. This will be episode 6, 7, and 8. So it'll end on episode 8. Oh no, I accidentally clicked the museum. Oh gosh. Yeah, I was going to say I might do like a bonus mini episode of the museum. Just me messing around in the museum. And then I accidentally clicked on the museum. I like how they don't have a loading animation for this. It's just a loading bar. There's no cutscene video or anything. FMV, whatever sequence. It's just... it's a loading bar. This is where they gave up. It's like, oh, well, we gotta put in something special. But we're too lazy to do anything special for it. It's special, but it has nothing special about it. It's one time. Okay, quit. Okay. That cut off a lot of my time. Let's just start into the... okay, playing on regular. Alright. Emergency broadcast system. Yes, because that's how the emergency broadcast system looks in 2016, which is where this game takes place. Oh yeah, that's a cool thing to mention. The mission where you shoot up an airport, that takes place in 2016, so I don't know how much time exactly has passed from that mission in game time, game-wise, storyline-wise, but this game takes place around 2016-2017, which I find to be pretty crazy. I kind of like it. We are in Modern Warfare 2 age now. And also, oh yes, previous episode I said I like to shoot out TVs. And you're gonna see that a lot in these next few seconds. Okay, next room. Okay, what TVs do I have? I know there's one right there. There's two in there. I don't know why, guys. I just really love to shoot out TVs. And also, just Corporal Die and Sergeant Penrod. Well, that's a nice name to have when you're lying on a deathbed. I don't know. Okay, game saved. Let's go. I also have captions on, so that way, because I have the volume down really low, but I also have captions on to account for that. So if you guys wanna like read in on the dialogue, then you can. Oh, my ears. Okay, wait. What? I want this menu to run just so it's smoother, so let's go. What resolution? Oh, shoot, native resolution. Yes, I am running on a laptop. That is native resolution for me. So this bit might get a little bit laggy. My laptop tends to struggle on this part. I don't know why. I'm getting around 20. I'm barely managing 23 to 28 FPS right now. You can see my FPS counter in the top left. Okay, I made it through that part. Okay, now we just gotta wait. Oh my gosh, I just got shot like 2 times. Why would you make me do this, Sergeant Foley? Okay, and in we go. How did that not get him? Is that my own guy? There's a chance. Alright, where's the ammo? Oh, it's up here. Got him. Where's the ammunition again? Oh, there it is. I'm like acting all boss and then just like stopping to look around. Okay, where am I? Oh my gosh, I'm getting shot. Christ, why is everyone aiming for me? In my episodes, I say I'll try not to die. But goodness. I may very well, because the enemies just, they're going for me, always. When I'm recording, the enemies always aim for me. Just that small amount more. Just because they hate me. Obviously, you know that. Oh, goodness. I would throw that back, but then I wouldn't use it. I like to use the pistol. It's a very satisfying weapon. I don't know why. It's like the most satisfying weapon in the entire game, the pistol. I just like it a lot. I don't know, because going up to someone with a really very, very small weapon and just going bang, 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 just makes me feel good. I don't know why. So I'm taking cover here. I'm about to die. Check it for face. Okay. But I am going to swap it for the Vector because I absolutely love the Vector. As much as the Vector isn't really as satisfying for me as a pistol, you just go up to someone and go bang, 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 and they're dead. The Vector is a very small, compact, very nice, very fun to use weapon. I don't know why it is. It just is. Nope. Alright. It's a Capitol building. Oh my goodness. Why must everything go wrong? Southwest corner floor hanging on the backside. Yeah, I kill them, but somehow they still managed to pull off the tarp, and I just died somehow. And look at that in the background, the guy's still shooting me. The guy is still shooting me, and that's forget that, I'm not going back to the regular. Alright, let's be professional. Yeah. Let's do this right. Without dying. See if I can do that. See if I can manage that. Yeah, I kill these guys, and then watch. Tarp just magically slides off. And then that guy, he's like all injured, but then just like gets up instantly. This game could have used some work. I don't know. Maybe it's just the fact that I'm recording, and the game absolutely hates me. For that guy. Oh, sorry, Sergeant Foley. Sergeant Foley. Alright, let's do this. Move, move, move. I'm much faster than all of you. I got movement. Well, that failed. And now, right here. I can't see what's going on. I don't. Sometimes I forget to say stuff because I'm genuinely trying to focus on the mission, and I do that a lot. So I'm sorry if that bugs you. I'm sorry. I may not just be as good as some others on the old YouTubes. Oh my God. I barely peek my head out, and there it instantly start aiming for me. Okay. Now for the fun part. Taking out absolutely everything. One thing I love to do is just aim for all the helicopters. Oh, come on. Okay. Watch the missile go down. And zoom down with the force of gravity. Okay, you know what? Just for the sake of not being boring, I'm just going to complete the objective. Got that guy. Got him. Die, 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 die. Where'd my pistol go? Okay, my pistol appears to have committed suicide. Oh, there's my pistol. If you guys could, like, help me? Come on, it shouldn't take... Hey, how do we only have three people? No, we have four people. Who are you? You're Sergeant Theodore. Some of you, like, I don't know, help me? Like, two of you cover... One covers the doorway, one covers this area, and then two people will use javelins. That'd be much more efficient. Oh, yeah, this is the point of no return. We're done. Okay, let's go. Oh my gosh. Okay, fine then. Okay. Hey, the door didn't explode that time when we kicked it down. That's interesting. Oh, dead. There you go, this way. I always seem to forget that you turn. Alright. And boop, and go up here. Alright. And made it up here. Oh, I'm stuck on it now. You Russians are trying too hard to get us. Seriously. We have the height advantage. And the skill advantage, if maybe even. Private Wang. That's a nice name. Sorry for anyone called Wang. Oh, okay. I'm going to turn up the volume just a little bit. Simply just because I like this bit of gameplay. I'm not going to talk during it. I'm just going to play. Turn the volume back down now. Seriously, I really like that bit of gameplay. I don't know why. It's just so satisfying to shoot up everyone. Future masochist. Let me take a drink of water. Accidentally spill some on myself. So that's nice. Private Wade. Oh, I liked Private Wade. Just kidding, I really had no affiliation with him. Alright, shoot that guy, shoot this guy. Last mag. Ah, well, I'm out of ammunition. Seriously, where did all of our ammunition go? Like, I had so much ammo, and then it all just kind of disappeared. What happened? I'm gonna take another drink because that last one was cut short. Alright, boring cutscene. Boring cutscene is boring. Oh, this is such a nice cutscene. Skip. Alright. Day 5. Day 5 of what? The venture to end the Russians. Is that what this is called? Price, where are you? Dude, I'm over here. And you're just like, oh yes, let's talk to this parachute. One thing I did like is that I say I like it, and now the game isn't doing it. Ah, there it goes. You can see your own footsteps. Shoot, am I? Okay. You can see your own footstep, and if you take steps sideways, your footsteps appear sideways. I really like that. I don't know, there's some games that just can't do that. And they're gone. Okay, let's end these two guys. Boop and boop. You're too slow. Good. What do you mean good? That was beautiful. Got him. Let's take them all out at once. I'm ready, he says. I like how I killed all of them. He was like trying to do it all cool and like in sync, and I just like interrupt him and start firing on everyone and kill him much faster than he could. And then he's like, "Get," doesn't say anything. Usually he says like beautiful or something like that. But I guess not. Our intel was off. The Russians have mobile SAMs. Yes. Gee, I wonder what vehicle's gonna come over the horizon. Oh no! Plot twist. It's a giant tank of death. I forgot the name. It's a land whatever vehicle. See, I can't. Whenever I start recording, I lose my ability to think. That's the problem. Slow down. That was I'm running. Barely. Okay, let's wait for these guys, these slow twats, to move. Alright, let's, are you gonna go? There we go. Okay, let's go. Got him. Got that. That was much more smooth than that one was. And he's like, yeah, no comment. You suck. Captain Price, there you are. I'd recommend going prone. Still on the right. It's shoot the dog, you git. I had to fucking quick scope the dog because you weren't in time. Okay. I choose slip past. I like how I'm just completely melting through the slog. Look at the bottom of the screen there. What's inside the log? It's snow. Nothing but snow. was cool. Trying to play through this mission a little bit faster because the last mission actually took a little while. Oh, that was a nice shot. Was that everyone? Dang, that went pretty nice. when I did that, like, way on the dog, that was I pulled that shot off from the dog, that was amazing. That's unlike something I've done a long time ago. Okay. Alright. You're too slow. Boop! Get those guys. I like how they have the same exact explosion. Alright, let's go. Dead. Okay. Let's try not to get completely injured this time. Man, I don't know why that was so satisfying. I'm gonna become like a future masochist. How did I miss that guy? Oh my gosh, why am I taking so much damage? I know I'm playing on regular, but jeez, it's regular, not hardened. Like, look at that. Gosh, normally I don't take that much damage on regular. This game just really hates me. Okay, you know what? I've decided they're all dead now. 5 plus KIAs. Oh my gosh. Can't jump up a pile of snow. You just take so much damage. I don't know why. And for some reason I can't jump off this. This game really agitates me when it does stuff like that. Like, who's over here? How did you guys do this sloppy of a job? Why do my teammates just suck? Like, there's a guy all the way over there. You guys came in from over there. How did you miss him? Gosh. Why am I taking so much damage? I really hate it when this game does this to me, where it's just like, nah, you don't need to live. You suck. What the heck? Who fired the RPG and why? That was a terrible shot. Direct hit, killed no one. Okay, kill that guy. Kill that guy. Oh, they all just fell down in unison. That was really nice. I refuse to allow you to injure me. I'm gonna take this guy out with an AA. No, that's a terrible idea. No, let's not. How do I get... Fly off into a distance. There we go. Can I see the explosion? No, I can't. Dang it. Nice. They don't grow on trees. You know what else doesn't grow on trees? Money. Okay, there we go. Also, I like how he says watch for the flashing strobes, that's us. As if, like, I'd somehow mistake this snowy area for, like, an industrial base, like... Like, somehow he thinks I'd mistake that. Like, I've been using the Predator. Just a couple seconds before, but... No, I need that warning now. Whoa! You scared the jeebus out of me. Okay. Hey, die. Yeah, he's dead. I think that's why I'm dying so much. I shouldn't take the time to just aim the weapon. I should take the, like, just go up to an area and just go, ooh, and just, like, fire the guys. Yeah, yeah, I know. Shut up, Salt. Oh, that did some damage. At least 3 kills. Okay, that's pretty okay. Gosh, could you not aim over here, please? That would be just so... Just... peachy. That just... Just splendid. That's the word I want to say, splendid. Ah, you guys aren't so tough now. I don't feel like letting you live. So I decided not to let you live. Right. Oh, these guys. Just coloring the screen with bullets. That's what I'm trying to do there. Did you guys kill them so that way they don't kill me? Because they always aim for me. They don't aim for the other guys who are shooting at them. They aim for me who's reloading. Okay. Shot. How did... What? How? How? How did you let him do that? How did you... And from here? Are you kidding me? This game sucks sometimes, I swear. How did you guys let a guy sneak up on me and go and just start meleeing me with his gun? Like, how did you let that happen? Do you really not care about me that much? Take care of him. Okay, they all look dead. Yep, you're both dead. Simple as that. Apparently there's a flashing strobe right there. Is that where one of our guys died? At the bottom of the screen? It's a flashing strobe at like an area where we already cleared. Yeah, I got both of them. Use the UAV. The UAV isn't loaded back in yet. Still gotta do that. How did that miss so... Oh my gosh. And now the AGM missile's online. Game. Just please stop agitating me. It's not good for health. Also, goodness, that killed a lot of people. Has the AGM been destroyed? It's about to get destroyed, isn't it? Yep, there it is. Dude, the Predator's down. Wait, was that the Predator? Can't even see the Predator. Yeah, the Predator drone is down, okay. Usually it's like over there somewhere. Oh, I almost got it. Oh, gosh dang it. Good. Press no! It just explodes in midair and we all die, and then I think 5 miles from there just explodes. Yay, finally, can end the episode. Tracking missile. And it's gone. Cheyenne Mountain, Colorado Springs, North American Aerospace Defense Command, or NORAD. Nice. And save and quit. And that's the episode. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Leave your feedback, subscribe, whatever you guys want to do at this point. It's just getting repetitive saying this over and over again, but yeah, if you guys want to do that, then do it. Support me, support the channel, and help me. So, yeah, that's it for this episode, and I'll see you guys next time. Stay awesome, everyone.